Dayton's next song, including Star 69. Do you remember that? Star 69, you would hit that to get the number of the call that just called you because there was no caller ID. That was, wow, talk about way back, right? Nickelback, those days. I enjoyed that one. Hope you did too. My name is Cruz. You know, all the new spring deals are at Lowe's, save on the Cobalt 24-volt string trimmer and leaf blower combo kit, now just $149. Lowe's knows spring. Lowe's knows home improvement. Offer valid through 517. Selection varies by location while supplies last.
Today's best mix of the 90s, 2K, and today, 96FM.
Paid for by National Tax Advisory Services. Attention anyone that owes money to the IRS. The IRS has restarted aggressive enforcement actions against taxpayers who owe back taxes that were temporarily suspended for COVID. If you owe $10,000 or more, you must hear this, because now is the time to clear your IRS tax debt. A special toll-free number has been established so you can stop penalty fees, avoid liens, and other hostile measures by the IRS. Call Tax Relief Helpers right now at 800-761-2855 and get the maximum protection afforded by law.
I got behind on my taxes and owed $48,000. I didn't know what to do. I called and they got my bill lowered to just $3,500.
I owed $87,000 in taxes and it was scary. I got the amount I owed down to just $3,500. I saved $83,500.
If you owe money to the IRS, don't wait another day. Call 800-761-2855 right now before the IRS enforces liens, levies, or other aggressive measures. The call and consult are absolutely free. Call now. Call 800-761-2855. 800-761-2855. 800-761-2855.
Finding great people to hire is like trying to find a needle in a haystack. It's pretty difficult, right? Well, ZipRecruiter has mastered finding a needle in a haystack, so they take it to the next level. They make hiring so simple that it's like finding a needle in a needle stack. And that's why you should try ZipRecruiter for free at ZipRecruiter.com/free. Here's what it's like to use ZipRecruiter. They have so many qualified candidates that it's easier to find the right ones for your roles. In fact, 4 out of 5 employers who post on ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate within the first day. That's a lot of needles. So how do they do it? ZipRecruiter's powerful technology sends you candidates who are a great match for your job, and you can even invite your top choices to apply. So if you want less hay and more needles, head to ZipRecruiter. ZipRecruiter, the smartest way to hire.
And right now, you can try ZipRecruiter for free. That's right, free. At ZipRecruiter.com/free. That's ZipRecruiter.com/free. ZipRecruiter.com/free.
96 FM.
Bye-bye for the grand opening of Hickory Behavioral Network on Thursday, May 18th from 11 to 2. This 80-bed facility is located at 66755 State Street in Cambridge, Ohio, the old state hospital, and is dedicated to providing compassion and effective care for adults and geriatrics suffering from a mental health or co-occurring substance abuse crisis. Take a tour and meet the amazing staff while enjoying light refreshments. The chamber ribbon-cutting ceremony at noon, Hickory Behavioral Network offers a wide range of mental health services and therapies to help those in need. Look forward to seeing you at the grand opening.
Your current forecast. It's 62 and partly cloudy. Partly cloudy today with a high in the low 70s. Tonight, cloudy with a low in the low 50s. Then tomorrow, clear with a high in the low 60s. Tomorrow night, clear with a low in the upper 30s. That's your forecast from the National Weather Service. I'm Robin Marshall.
Download the 96 FM radio app today and take today's best mix with you anywhere you go. Available now in the Apple app and Google Play Store.
Yeah.
one from Dean Lewis, and I hope you are too. Here's How Do I Say Goodbye.
Good morning. There's a message on my phone. It's my mother saying, darling, please come home. I see the world. How could you leave me so behind? There's so much to say, but there's so little time. So how do I say goodbye? Someone who's been with me for my whole damn life. You gave me my name and California. I see your face when I look at mine. So how do I say goodbye? And I couldn't. You always saw the best in me.
mix, 96 FM, as we still look for that Teacher of the Month, you know, with our Teacher of the Month initiative, as we team up with Lifewise Academy, Nothing But Chocolate, Zanesville Steel. And so if you know that teacher that's made a huge difference in their students' lives, and maybe you as well, maybe you're that student, you can nominate your teacher right now at yourradioplace.com.
96 FM, today's hits, yesterday's favorites.
Finding great people to hire can be like trying to find a needle in a haystack, but not with ZipRecruiter. Their powerful matching technology delivers so many qualified candidates, it's like finding a needle in a needle stack. In fact, 4 out of 5 employers who post on ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate within the first day. For less hay and more needles, head to ZipRecruiter.
And right now, you can try ZipRecruiter for free. That's right, free. At ZipRecruiter.com/free. That's ZipRecruiter.com/free.
I always wanted to learn Spanish, but I never thought I'd have the time. Then I discovered Babbel.
Babbel lessons are fun. They only take like 10 or 15 minutes, and in 3 weeks, let's go. You're starting to speak another language. I like it.
I love that Babbel's lessons aren't just robots talking. They're voiced by native speakers, so you get the pronunciation just right. But if you want to learn a language, there's no faster, easier, better way than
Babbel.
Babbel.
Babbel. Go to Babbel.com to try for free. That's B-A-B-B-E-L.com. Babbel.com.
Paid for by National Tax Advisory Services. Attention anyone that owes money to the IRS. The IRS has restarted aggressive enforcement actions against taxpayers who owe back taxes. They were temporarily suspended for COVID. If you owe $10,000 or more, you must hear this, because now is the time to clear your IRS tax debt. A special toll-free number has been established so you can stop penalty fees, avoid liens, and other hostile measures by the IRS. Call Tax Relief Helpers right now at 800-761-2855 and get the maximum protection afforded by law.
I got behind on my taxes and owed $48,000. I didn't know what to do. I called and they got my bill lowered to just $3,500.
I owed $87,000 in taxes. It was scary. I got the amount I owed down to just $3,500. I saved $83,500.
If you owe money to the IRS, don't wait another day. Call 800-761-2855 right now before the IRS enforces liens, levies, or other aggressive measures. The call and consult are absolutely free. Call now. Call 800-761-2855. 800-761-2855. 800-761-2855.
96 FM.
ABC Technical Services has earned a reputation for quality PC and IT services. Contact us today and experience the difference. ABCTechnicalServices.com.
The Cambridge Presbyterians are hosting an ice cream social on Memorial Day, Monday, May 29th, immediately following the downtown Memorial Day Parade and Courthouse Memorial Service in the Unity Presbyterian Fellowship Hall, located at 130 North 7th Street, one block west of the courthouse.
Here's your current weather forecast from ABC News. It's 64 and partly cloudy. Partly cloudy today with a high in the upper 60s. Tonight, cloudy with a low in the low 50s. Then tomorrow, clear with a high in the mid-60s. Tomorrow night, clear with a low in the upper 30s.
I'm Robin Marshall in the ABC Weather Center.
Once you get yourself out of a bad mood, studies show that a 10-minute walk immediately boosts brain chemistry to improve happiness. People to People is here to help. 740-432-1800.
Give me everything tonight. Or I'll be no good. You might not get tomorrow. Let's do it tonight.
stations, what can we say? We're addicted. 96 FM.
Heavy, but maybe life now, everything will be weary.
Perry with Teenage Dream. People are still so fascinated that video that went viral of Katy Perry looking for her seat and looking quite lost at the coronation. How many times have you, like, couldn't find your seat or maybe even, like, your parking spot? It's kind of the same thing, except this was televised. This was on international TV. I'm sure the pressure was on for Katy.
Guernsey County's Best Mix, 96 FM.
Like this, but I can see my future in your eyes tonight. It takes forever.